The ocean around my hometown has a lot of debris and sunken boats. They are slowly recovering, but it will take a lot of time and money. I am praying for the recovery of my hometown.